standing on the campus of Washington and Lee. This is Lee's chapel you're looking at. General Lee and his family, along with his horse, Traveler, are buried here at this chapel. And I'll pan around here, you can see more of the university. And the buildings here at the university. It's quite impressive. This university is named after George Washington and General Lee. And in a moment, I'll take you by Lee's house.